In WP Fluent Forms, a name field can be used to collect a subscriber's first name, last name, and also the middle name without having to go through the hassles of multiple text fields. You can add a name field in four different ways. You can take a blank form and click on the plus icon. Choose the name field from the drop-down menu. Look up for name field in the general fields. Drag and drop it. You can also click on it. Type name field on the search bar on the input field section on the right and click on it and drag and drop it. Now hover over the name field and click on the edit icon. Define the admin field label and check which name fields are necessary for your form. You can further customize each of these fields by clicking down the chevron down arrow. Set your label and placeholder. Choose a default value to be shown for logged in users. You can take help from the drop-down menu. Choose if the field is necessary or not. Then you can choose how you want to show your name field label. Save before launching. We have a separate documentation for the advanced options. You will find the link to it in the description box. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and don't forget to hit that bell icon.